스위치. 여기 사는 the vibration amplitude by this one. This is the display of the vibration. Select the vibration parameter, acceleration, velocity, and displacement. To calibrate a vibration meter, you fix the sensor here. Connect the cable with the vibration meter. Almost the same, then the meter is okay. This is for the whole process of vibration meter calibration. And you may also use an external signal generator to generate the vibration signal. This is a switch for signal. So this way you use the signal generated in this chamber, and by this one, and connect the signal input of the signal generator. You may use the signal generator to generate the vibration. So now the signal come from here, from the signal generator. I adjust the amplitude and it increased. It's okay.